believe Chef BB got us Happy Meals.
I know, right, dude? I love Happy Meals.
Me too.
Yeah, I can't wait to get heart disease by the time I'm 50.
Yeah!
Obesity!
Yeah! All right, guys, before we eat our Happy Meals, let's turn on some TV.
Ooh.
Give me that.
Angelica, please don't take my Riptar.
And what are you going to do about it? You're nothing but stupid babies.
Chucky, do something.
Okay, Tommy.
What are you going to do about it, Finster?
She deserved it.
Right? Angelica definitely deserved that because she's mean. And she also always carries around that stupid doll.
Yeah, just like Cody.
Oh, burn! Burn! Today's word, kids, is burn. Spell it with me. B-U-R-N-D. Burn!
Woo! Junior, that's not how you spell burned.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's spelled B-U-R-N-E-D.
B-U-R-N-E-D? Cody, that's not burned. That's burned.
Yeah, Cody, that doesn't sound right.
Yeah, that's burned, Cody.
No, that's how you spell burned.
Hey, Joseph, does this make sense? Hey, Joseph, my house burned to the ground.
Oh, no, Junior! Not your house burned to the ground!
Hey, burned to the ground!
Guys, you're gonna make me cuss, and we can't do that!
Okay, Cody, yeah, let's just forget about it. We don't want you doing that.
Okay.
All right, so let's just calm down and eat our Happy Meals. All right, let's open them up. Oh, man, I got some nugs. I love me some nugs.
Check it out, Junior. I got a gog.
You got a girt?
Oh, I got a girt.
Wait, hold on. I don't have one of those.
Well, of course not, Junior. Only cool kids get go-gurt. We don't have time to just sit around and eat normal yogurt with a spoon. We get places to go, so we grab our girt.
Oh, man, I wish I was that cool.
Sucks to be a square, Junior.
Oh, dude, look at my toy!
Whoa, what kind of toy is that?
I don't know. It kind of looks like a basketball hoop.
Well, Cody, what type of toy did you get?
Now, let me take a look. Oh, Junior, I got a My Little Pony.
Well, that's dumb.
Well, Junior, that's not dumb. That's Rainbow Dash. Don't you be talking sniz about my dashy, ya hashy.
Hey, dude, what did you get, Junior?
Oh, let me see what toy I got.
It better be cool.
A TV remote.
Dude, what?
Junior, why did they give you a TV remote? Where's your toy?
Yeah, where is my toy? Why'd they give me a stupid TV remote? I already have one.
Junior, I think they ran out of toys, so they just gave you the closest thing they could find.
Yeah, dude, no basketball hoop for you.
So lame.
All right, dude.
No, this is stupid. I don't want a TV remote. I want a cool toy like you guys.
Well, Junior, at least see if it works with your TV. I mean, that way if you lose this remote, you still have another one.
Yeah, I mean, I guess if this remote works, at least I'll have two remotes. All right, I'll try to pause the TV. Okay. But it worked. See, look, it paused the TV show. You see that, guys? Guys, do you see that it paused the TV? Oh, I get it. You guys are going to ignore me now because I didn't get a toy with my Happy Meal. Oh, that's what it is. I'm not cool enough. I'm not cool enough for you guys to talk to me, huh? Is that it? Is that it, Joseph? We've been friends for years, but you guys are going to ignore me because I didn't get a toy in my Happy Meal, huh? Cody? Cody? Joseph? All right, guys. Okay, you want to ignore me? Then fine. Leave. Get out of my house. I don't want to be friends anymore. Leave. Why aren't y'all listening to me? Leave. I'm going to go tell Chef BB that y'all won't leave and y'all are ignoring me. Ah, Chef BB! My friends are ignoring me and they're being mean and I want you to tell them to go home. Chef BB? Chef BB? Don't ignore me too! Why is everybody ignoring me? Chef BB! Ah! Oh, Chef BB's ignoring me. My stupid friends are ignoring me. You guys can leave. We're not friends anymore. Leave. Why are y'all ignoring me? You know what? I'm just gonna watch TV.
Oh, I guess it didn't work, Junior.
Dude, the batteries must be low.
Oh, now you guys want to talk to me. Now that I unpaused the TV, you guys want to be best friends. Well, I'm not having it. Leave.
What are you talking about, Junior?
Yeah, dude.
When I paused the TV, you guys stopped talking to me. You started ignoring me.
No, when you paused the TV, nothing happened.
You don't remember?
No. When I hit that pause button, you guys started ignoring me, and so did Chef Pee-Pee. No one was moving.
What? What are you talking about?
Try it out, Cody. Look, hit the pause button and see for yourself.
Okay. Junior, I don't understand. Junior? Joseph? Guys? Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Okay, I think I'm ready. Here we go.
Oh, God. Oh, what happened?
Oh, dude, my butt hurts.
Yeah, mine does too.
Oh, yeah, that's because you guys were sitting on the couch for so long. That's what that is. I'm winking behind my glasses.
Cody, did you see what I was talking about?
Yeah, I definitely saw what you're talking about, Junior. This remote controls time.
It controls time?
Yeah, when you hit the pause button, it stops time.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, how long did you keep it paused for?
Oh, God. Like 5 years.
5 years?
Yeah.
What'd you do for 5 years?
Oh, what didn't I do? I mean, I did everything. I mean, you name it, I did it. Everything I could think of.
Oh, well... So you're telling me that with that remote, I can pause time and do stuff to people?
Yeah.
And they won't know?
Nope.
So I can pause time, go punch Chef Peepee in the face, and he won't do anything?
Yep.
I'm gonna try that!
I can't believe you knocked those cookies out of my head, you stupid mutt!
Hey, Chef Peepee.
Junior, get your mutt from out of the kitchen! He's making a mess!
No!
What?!
Okay, Chef, I'm gonna punch you in the face! Unpause it.
Oh my God! What's my face hurt?
Oh, this is so cool!
Oh my God, what happened?
What happened to your face, Chef?
I don't know, I'm trying to figure it out! It must have been that stupid mutt! I know it is!
Guys, I paused time, and I punched that baby in the face over and over and over, and he didn't even know it was me.
Wow, that's messed up, dude.
Yeah, Junior, I don't think you should be using your remote to do bad things.
Well, you paused the world for 5 years.
Yeah, but I didn't do anything bad, you know?
Well, I want to keep pausing time. There's still stuff I want to do.
No, Junior, this remote has too much power. We need to get rid of it.
Well, get rid of it? It came in my Happy Meal. It's my Happy Meal toy.
But, Junior, that was a mistake. You're not supposed to have this.
Oh, okay. You're just really jealous because you got a stupid Rainbow Dash toy.
Junior, I am not mad about my Dashy. Now, you need to get rid of this remote. You're going to do something stupid and mess something up.
You know what, Cody? I don't like your language you're speaking. You know what? I'm going to change your language to Spanish.
¿Qué? Junior detente, no tenemos tiempo para esto.
What's he saying, Joseph?
I don't know, dude.
Yeah, I'm not making sense, Cody. What are you saying?
Ay, Dios mío, Junior, devuélveme. Llamaré ahora mismo o voy a casa.
You sound like a robot talking about spaghetti or something.
Right, dude?
Yeah. You know what? I'll change you back, buddy.
Junior, do not ever do that again.
Fine, but I'm going to keep playing with my remote. What do you think this fast-forward button does?
Junior, it probably fast-forwards time.
Okay, so you guys are mad that I hurt Chef Peepee, so how about I make it up to him? See, there's a mess downstairs that my dog made, so how about I fast-forward him cleaning up the mess, huh? It'll help him out.
I guess.
Yeah, dude, that'll help.
Okay, I'll do it.
I can't believe Junior's dog made this mess!
Hey, Chef Peepee, what are you doing?
Junior, get out of the kitchen! I'm trying to clean up this mess that your dog made!
Okay. Chef Peepee, you're all done!
Well, wow, that was really fast!
Yeah, you're welcome, Chef Peepee.
Huh?
Okay, guys, I made it up to Chef Peepee, I fast-forwarded him cleaning up the mess, and now he's happy.
Okay, great, Junior, now we can get rid of that remote.
But Cody, I don't want to get rid of the remote. Look, there's a fast-forward feature. I can fast-forward through anything I don't want to sit through, like, school and, school?
Oh, dude, what about school?
Yeah, school! I hate school!
Oh, me too.
I actually kind of like school.
Because you're a nerd, Cody. A big nerd.
Well, Junior, I don't care what you want to fast forward through. We need to get rid of that remote.
Oh, okay. How about this, Cody? We'll make a deal. If you can give me a long, detailed, scientific explanation on why I should get rid of this remote, then I'll get rid of it.
Really?
Yep.
Well, I mean, it's going to be really long and boring.
Oh, I want to hear it.
Okay, well, Junior, I think you should get rid of this remote. And that, Junior, is why you should not have that remote.
Dude, that was so cool!
Yeah, it was so cool.
Really? You thought my explanation was cool?
No, it was cool because I fast-forwarded through your whole stupid explanation.
Yeah.
Junior, you didn't hear anything I said. This is exactly why you shouldn't have the remote.
Well, Cody, it was really long and boring. I didn't want to hear it, so I fast-forwarded through it.
Well, Junior, I told you it was going to be long and boring.
Well, Cody, how about this? Okay, I'm sorry. I did not mean to do that. It was just a joke. Okay, look, same deal. If you give me that long explanation one more time, I'll get rid of it.
No, Junior, you're just going to fast-forward me.
No, I swear I will not fast-forward through it this time. I swear I will not. If I fast-forward through it, then you can punch me in the face and break this remote.
Really? You promise?
Yeah.
Wait, he's gonna break the remote?
No, Joseph, hold on. So yeah, just give us the explanation, I promise.
Okay, Junior, I think you should get rid of that remote because you're an
Dude!
I know you can't hear him.
What happened?
I muted him.
Oh!
Yeah, I put him on mute, so now he doesn't make any noise.
Dude, you should have did that a long time ago.
Yeah, I know. He's just nonstop talking. Cody, we can't hear you. It doesn't matter what you say. We can't hear you, Cody. You're not making any noise.
He's so stupid. Yeah, he's not even going to hear him.
Yeah, what? Unmute me, Junior. No, Cody. No, I'm not going to mute. How about this, Cody? If you're a loser, don't say anything. He's not saying anything. What a loser. Okay, Cody. Look, I'll unmute you. There you go.
Junior. Oh, my God, Junior. This is exactly the kind of thing that you shouldn't be doing because you don't need this remote.
Okay, Cody. Okay, look. We have not used the rewind feature. That's the last feature I want to use, and I'll get rid of the remote, okay?
Junior, what could you possibly need the rewind feature for? I know what I would use it for.
I know. Okay. I know what I want to use. I'll be right back. Hey, Dad.
What, Junior? What do you want? I'm trying to watch TV.
I want to make a bet.
Oh, a bet? What kind of bet?
Well, I want you to think of a number between 1 and 10. And if I guess it right, then you have to give me $100. But if I guess it wrong, I have to give you $200.
Okay, we can do that. Looks like I'm about to make $200 easily.
Okay, think of your number.
Oh, that's kind of hard. Oh, okay, I got it.
Okay, is it 1?
Nope! Looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 2?
Nope, it looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 3?
Nope, it looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 4?
Nope, it looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 5?
Nope, it looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 6?
Nope, it looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 7?
Nope, it looks like you owe me $200! Oh, okay, I got it.
Is it 8?
How did you guess right?
Well, I guess I'm just a psychic, Dad. Pay up.
Oh, my God! Here's your stupid $100!
Thanks, Dad!
That's a rip-off!
Junior, whenever I hear that, I know something's bad.
Guys, guess who just made $100?
How did you make $100 with that remote?
Oh, let me think for a second. Let me just think. Oh, because I'm a genius?
Yeah, dude, if you got 100 big ones out of it.
Yeah, 100 big ones. Smackaroonies.
Okay, great, Junior. You had your fun. Now we need to get rid of that remote for real.
Okay, Cody, how do you expect us just to get rid of this remote? You think it's just gonna vanish?
No, we could, like, break it, or maybe there's a self-destruct button or something.
A self-destruct button? No, there's a rewind, a pause. Oh, what about this parental controls button?
No, Junior, don't press it.